I got to meet the king and the president of Spain today on my little day trip. Stick around. What up, peeps? Welcome back to another vlog here on Sway Vlogs. It's your boy Sway coming at you with another video. And today, you already know, nothing is different. We'll be talking about the lifestyle here in Europe, here in Spain, from an American's point of view. And if that interests you, go ahead and hit the subscribe button, hit the little bell to be notified when I drop the latest and the greatest. And today we went on a little trip. Sunday is usually a family day here in Spain. Wherever you go in Spain, Sunday is a family day. Everybody gets out. You either do a little travel adventure or you go out and eat with family or hang out with friends or whatnot. And usually every place you go to in Spain on Sundays, everything is closed because it is a family day, except for bars and restaurants and whatnot. In some major cities, some stores are open, some grocery stores, but we'll get into that in another video. But today was a family day and we decided we wanted to go out and just kind of kick it with family and go out and eat and do a little route here in Galicia, the little state where we live in. And we went out to eat and we went out to have fun. And then on our way back, we decided to stop by Santiago de Compostela, which is a major city here in Galicia. And we saw a lot of police on the way, like into the city itself. We saw, you know, the national police. We saw these, like the sheriff, like the Guardia Civil. We saw the local police. We were just kind of like, what's going on? Why is there so many cops all over the place? So we thought maybe it's because today, the 25th of July, is the day of Galicia. Maybe that's, you know, it's a big celebration here, and maybe some sort of event is gonna go on, and that's when there's all this protection. Or maybe because a lot of tourists and stuff, and they wanna kind of keep track of, you know, people and whatnot, and the limitations that we have because of COVID-19. So we went into the city itself. It was a beautiful day, it was sunny. And while we were in the city itself, we saw a bunch of tourists, which is a great thing for Spain, which is a great thing because after COVID-19 that struck Spain last year, tourism was like on a downfall here in Spain. And you know, many of these cities here in Spain live off tourism. So especially Santiago de Compostela, which is known to be, people do the Camino de Santiago, which is the road to Santiago, which I'll talk about that in another video and what the importance of that is. And so a lot of people are not doing that Camino de Santiago because of COVID-19. And this year they decided to open that again and allow people to do Camino de Santiago. So there was a lot of tourists, there was a lot of people all over the place. And then while we were trying to go to the actual cathedral of Santiago de Compostela, the big cathedral where the apostle Santiago or James is buried and stuff, that's the history behind that big cathedral, which again I'll make another video about that in the future. But basically when we were walking towards it, we saw that everything was blockaded. Everything was blocked, we couldn't go through. There was police officers and everything. And so I went up to one of the police officers and said, hey, what's the blockade for? What's the hold of? Why can we go into the cathedral itself and, you know, into the plaza and stuff? And he said, because the king of Spain is here today. And I was like, what? The king, Felipe is here in Santiago. Like, come on. How lucky can I get? How lucky can we get that we were just there and we didn't even know the king was gonna be there? So we started to walk around, and on the way to like around the area to the cathedral, there was another little entrance. In that little entrance, they were letting people in, but only like a selected group. And we were like part of that selected group that got to be able to go in to the cathedral area and the plaza area itself. And we got to meet, yes, the king and the president of Spain. Here's footage of that.
Pedro Sanchez.
Hola, Pedro Sánchez, hey, Pedro. Suelta nosotros para acá, Pedro. The president of Spain, Pedro Sánchez.
And like for me, it's a huge thing. I mean, come on, it's the King of Spain. One of the oldest monarchies, whatever, of the world, you know, with England and stuff like that. And it's like, come on, you're meeting one of the descendants of royalty from the kingdom of Spain, from like, you know, the kings and queens of the old, you know, royalty in Spain. And you're getting to see him like, it doesn't matter if anything shook his hand or anything, but I mean, you got to see him there. And the president of Spain also. And I was just like, dude, come on. This day was an amazing day to go out and have fun and hang out with family. And a vlogger has always got to be prepared. That's what my wife told me. A vlogger's got to be prepared because you never know what you can expect when you're out and about. And I did not take my microphone. I didn't take my phone to vlog. I wasn't thinking about vlogging today. I was just thinking about having a family day and stuff like that. But I ended up vlogging anyways. And hey, this is what happened. So if you are vlogging and you're watching this channel, you got to be on your toes. You got to be prepared because you have to expect the unexpected and be ready to see what's going to happen. Hey, you never know. Maybe you were out and about, you get to see the president, you get to see the king like I did, which was amazing. And so there, I met the king and the president of Spain. How was your Sunday? Let me know in the comments. Anyways, you guys, with that being said, that was today's video. Hope you found it enjoyable. Hope you found it entertaining. And if you did, go ahead and share it with your friends. Go ahead and hit the subscribe button. Hit that little bell to be notified when I drop the latest and the greatest. And I'll see you guys again here on Sway Vlogs. I'll see you guys. Enjoy it. Have a wonderful day. Have a wonderful week. Peace.